Welcome back my dear children. Today we are going to learn addition by breaking the numbers. Find the sum of the following numbers by breaking them. Here we have to find the sum of the following numbers by breaking these numbers. Here the first question is 85 plus 17. So we are going to break these numbers into tens and ones. 85 we can write it as 80 plus 5. And 85 we have written 80 plus 5. Next is plus 17 we can write as 10 plus 7. Now next step is to we have to group this or we have to write together these tens together. That is 80 plus 10. We are writing the tens together plus now remaining numbers 5 plus 7. Okay. Now we can add this. So 80 plus 10, what is 80 plus 10? 80 plus 10 is equal to 90 plus 5 plus 7 is equal to 12. So we will get the answer 90 plus 12 is 102. You know 90 plus 12 is 102. So final answer is 102. So what we have done here? We have done breaking of the numbers into tens into ones. 85 became 80 plus 5 and 17 we have written as 10 plus 7. Now we are writing this 80 and 10 together. That is tens together. So 80 plus 10 written together plus 5 plus 7 ones together we have written. Now 80 plus 10 will give you 90 and 5 plus 7 is equal to 12. So 90 plus 12. 90 plus 12 the final answer is 102. Now let's move on to the next question. Okay, next question is 74 plus 36. Now we have to break these numbers. 74 how we can write 70 plus 74 is equal to 70 plus 4 plus 36 we can write as 30 plus 6. Okay, now we have to write these tens together. That is 70 and 30 we have to write together. Okay, 70 plus 30. Now we can write this ones together. That is 4 and 6. 4 plus 6. Now add 70 plus 30. How much is 70 plus 30? 70 plus 30 is 100 plus 6 plus 4 is 10. So what is the answer? We will get the answer as 100 plus 10 is equal to 110. Okay. Now we can move on to the next question. Next question is 28 plus 65. Now break the numbers. 28 how we can write? We can write 28 as 20 plus 8 plus 65 is equal to 60 plus 5. Now we have to come write these tens together. So equal to 20 plus 60 plus 8 plus 5. Now add 20 plus 60 will give you 80 plus 8 plus 5 is 13. Okay, now 80 plus 13 is equal to 80 plus 13 you will get the answer 93. Understood? So what we have done here, we have done the breaking of numbers as it is asked in the question. We have to break the numbers and find the sum. In such cases we have to break the numbers into tens and ones. So 28 we have written as 20 plus 8 plus 65 60 plus 5. Then we have written together these tens, that is 20 plus 60. Then ones are written to, that is 8 plus 5. 20 plus 60 will give you 80 and 8 plus 5 is 13. While adding 80 plus 13 you will get the answer 93. Now next question is 53 plus 18. Okay, now how we can group these numbers? 53 can be written as 50 plus 3 plus 18 can be written as 10 plus 8. Now write the tens together. 50 plus 10 plus 3 plus 8. Okay, now 50 plus 10 is equal to 60 and 60 3 plus 8 will give you 11. Now what is 60 plus 11? 60 plus 11 is 1. So what is the answer? We got the answer 71. Let's wind up the session for today. Thank you.